She'll love that.
Have you ever eaten a fruit or vegetable and it made your mouth itchy? You may have oral allergy syndrome or pollen food allergy syndrome. Our partners at National Jewish Health say it mostly affects people who already have seasonal allergies.
The reason this happens is because when you are allergic to pollens in the environment or in the air, these pollens may look very similar to proteins found in certain raw fruits and raw vegetables.
The most common fruits are ones that grow on trees. One way to treat this is to peel your food, because as the protein is often concentrated in the skin.
Good advice. Yeah.